Ladies and gentlemen and gentlemen's best friends, welcome to Animal Planet's exclusive coverage of the training for the Puppy Games 2014. Before these canine athletes put on the skates or skis, they put in countless hours training in the snow for the endurance, for the preparation, but mostly to get used to how freaking cold it is.
All right, let's see here. Keep an eye on the ball, keep focus on the goal, keep focus... Wait, I think I smell food. Okay, new plan, run to the food.
Right paw forward, then left paw, then back paw, then left paw, no, then right paw, then left paw, then back paw.
My trainer said that if I just keep going, then I can win the Puppy Games.
These pups train hard, and it takes balance and agility to snow run. A lot of these dogs are hoping that Puppy Game officials will add snow running to the official sport list in 2018. We'll have to wait and see, but head over to animalplanet.com/puppygames2014 to see additional training coverage.